having a real, real impact on people's lives.
Well, frankly, they've had to stay home, too, because a lot of businesses have shut. Even the nail salons downtown, which they're never closed. Some of them have been shut, so